John alluded to it. The economy is there's a vast network of interconnected specializations. And so, you know, even that you might, people might say, oh, you know, physicians are really essential because they save lives. But both physicians need to eat, physicians need their equipment, physicians need their supplies delivered. So we are all part of this global economy. We're all highly specialized in what we do. And if you obstruct one part of it, that has ripple effects in ways that no one can predict in detail, but it has ripple effects throughout the economy. So even if we would all, to agree that, you know, Bill Walton is more essential than Don Boudreaux, shutting down Don Boudreaux might still impact your ability to do what you do. What's that?
Mrs. Boudreaux may disagree.
Well, she might. Yeah.
But that's basically the thing, though, is that you're valuable, you're not.
Yeah.
And they said that to tens of millions of people.
Yeah.
You speak about outside in the United States. I mean, people.